Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with another product review. This is a Keebler's 4-pack treat mix. Its herbicide is one of these one little pouches. You get 100 calories, 5 grams, total fat, 3 saturated fat, sodium 75. Total carbs 14, dietary fiber less than a gram, total sugar 7, includes 7 added sugars, protein less than 1 gram, get 10% of your calcium. Okay, this is on the Red Stripe, the cookie minis, what I'm reading here. 10% of calcium, 50 milligram. 50 milligrams of potassium. Okay, on your little funnels, mixed berries. Get 70 calories. Ten sodium. 16 carbs, less than 1 dietary fiber, 12 sugars, which includes 11 added sugars, protein less than a gram, 10 potassium, 230 vitamin A, 23 vitamin C, and 3.8 vitamin E. Where you get any of these? You get them in a box. A little box, I guess. Two packages of Keebler Fudge Strike cookies, minis. There you get it. Little packs of Funnables fruit snacks. These are like gummy bears. It's a pretty good little deal. If you're into backpacking and hiking and stuff, you can put this in your backpack. Something to snack on. I got it at Dollar Tree or $1.25. The one I went the other day. There's also a nice little treat maybe keep in your car if you got little kids. Nice little treat you might want to keep in your glove compartment or center console. You can hand your kids if they're starting to get a little hungry. Tie them over to whenever you get them something to eat. It's a pretty nice little treat mix. Especially for this $1.25. That makes them home and 30 cents a piece. What you're getting on for that, getting each pouch for about 30 cents a piece. Okay, this is the Keebler 4-pack treat mix. Like I said, you can get it at Dollar Tree. I don't know what other store carries it, where the stores you can buy this at. It's pretty good little treats. Keep it in your backpack or center console or glove compartment. You can give your kids. It's Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.